Ask me if I want to change, and I'll say no. But then I stop and think, I've had nothing but change. I remember seriously thinking, when I was young, 20, 23, that my personality was set, that things might happen to me, but I would not change. I don't know what I was thinking. I've changed profoundly. Life has changed me. I've learned things. Things have happened to me, great things, and some not great things that have buffeted me. But they've all made me strong. They've all made me what I am. I wouldn't be who I was without having surmounted the changes that I have encountered. I don't have to want them. My permission is neither needed nor asked. But the changes through which I have lived, whether I wanted them or not, I have endured them, and I have learned to enjoy them.